Good morning, world. It's Anime NYC Day. I'm here with the one and only Miss Green from our anime show. You ready?
I'm so ready.
Yeah?
Yes.
First day media press.
First day working the press.
Yeah, I'm excited. Oh, where are we? Brooklyn, right?
We're in Brooklyn. We're in Bushwick, Brooklyn.
Yeah, and we're heading over to the Javits Center.
The Javits Center.
Yeah, all righty. Hey, can you get my fit real quick?
Stop playing with me.
Everyone's probably looking at me like I'm a weirdo. What do you think?
That or they think you're hot.
Yeah, but, like, who's this 29-year-old loser wearing all this anime shit? Alright, Green.
So,
what do we have to do today?
We have our interview with Mel Kishina.
Yeah.
And then the next thing we have to do at 3:30, Vader. I want to attend this, engaging teens at the library using manga. I'm very excited about that panel. And then Anime News Network.
All right. Hey, big day.
Big day.
Big day.
Big day. Back.
All right, y'all, we made it. Hey, Miss Green. Yeah. Look at this, huh? A little early, but early bird get the wind, I say, huh? We gotta get our badges. All right, y'all, we got here early. And we get to go to the exhibit really quickly.
We're gonna take a quick walkthrough.
Mm-hmm.
Just kind of source everything out.
Morning, brother.
These people have a ton of time, so it's still
only... Okay, oh, they said enough, huh? Yeah, they're setting up. Yeah. Right, this is here. Hey, this is backstage, behind the scenes access.
I get worried that we're not allowed to be here yet.
Nah, we're fine. No, dude, everyone's here, bro. Come on. That's sick. Oh, sick. Oh, you go to the panel. Oh, okay. That's sick. Pretty cool.
Anya! Look at her! She's so cute! Look at her chair!
Oh, so cool. Everyone's setting up. Everyone's getting ready. It's gonna be a fun weekend. Very excited. All these people doing amazing work, showing out their craft.
Sorry.
No, I was just saying, I really admire like people who do this.
And like they go to so many different conventions.
Yeah. Like what she said, she was in many other conventions too.
She's been doing this for 4 years, going to different conventions.
Yeah.
And I bet these are not the only two she goes to. I bet she goes all up and down the East Coast. These people, and like some of the displays are so like,
very cute,
neat and clean. And
people
and
just
specific.
Also, like people, I think people are just—they're so creative.
Yes, they're beautiful.
This
the work of
this
art.
This is amazing.
The biggest things here are clearly like Toei, Viz, Aniplex, and Crunchyroll. They're like the biggest ones.
Yeah. Anime NYC, huh?
I didn't know. I should have brought my sunglasses.
That was blinding. I actually was like this the whole time. Like, had my eyes closed. Oh, here we go. Oh, they're getting lit. Oh, they're getting crazy with it. Miss Green from our anime show.
It's me from our anime show. Yeah, like he designed this stuff.
Man, look at this.
Like, just for today.
Yeah. Oh, this is. How much is that? Get a nice photo
of
Naruto.
Cute.
Yeah.
Love that.
Yeah. We're
like,
here.
Two hours ago, not even. And all this was not here. This was not here at all.
Yep. Yeah, go for it, yeah.
This is 15 days.
Whoa. So convention's starting to come alive. People are walking in. Luckily, we didn't have to get caught up in that crowd anymore because we had to get to work. All right. Again, we were there on a. It was our media day for our anime show. So we're out here walking to the back, and this is like the do not entry. I felt so cool walking in here because it says do not enter. And people like, I would turn around, people would look at us like, who are these people walking in there? Right. It's pretty dope. So check it out. We interviewed some special people. All right, we had to take a quick break from all that fun to take care of business, because after all, this is a business trip. And the first person Allie got a chance to interview is Mel Kishida. Now, this guy is a decorated illustrator and character designer from Japan. Now, this is my first time meeting a legitimate mangaka artist, so I was genuinely in awe. Mel is the original designer and supervisor of the Blue Reflection Project, both 1 and 2. I saw those games in the PlayStation Store, and they have 9.5 out of 10, so they're very good games, and he's responsible for the character drawings. If you're interested about this interview, I want you guys to check out the link below, because I'm going to attach our anime show, Allie's podcast, in the description. Check him out.
Hey,
King Vader.
Hey, slide in right here. Slide in the thing. Right there, look.
He's doing a vlog. He's the king.
Allie's next interview was with the one and only internet and YouTube sensation, King Vader. But before I continue, please listen to this quote because it resonates a lot with me.
He says that people, those who say they can and those who say they can't, are both usually right. You know what I'm saying? And that just goes back into how powerful words are. You know, it's like, if you think you can do something, you know, it's really up to you. And it's really up to you to make it happen. But the first step is saying it. And a long time ago, like, you know, I said the certain stuff that I'd be doing today, and you know, I don't know, it's shocking to like be here in the moment, but like, I guess I am glad that, like, to know, like, through all the odds, like, you know, your boy was right. So
I'm not gonna post the whole interview here. But I highly recommend that you check it out. We have Allie here asking King Vader a very important question, which is his favorite part of Naruto that has affected his life today. You check that out on her podcast. I'm sure they'll talk about it. Maybe they'll provide a video on their new and upcoming YouTube page. So like I said with Mel Kishida, I will link their bio in the description. So please check them out. It's our anime podcast. They're the best for all anime news. Promise you that.
You just saw King Vader.
Oh man.
Who else did we see? We saw
King Vader and Kishida Mel.
Yeah, Kishida.
Mel Kishida.
Yeah.
Milk is tea and milk. The boys at tea and milk. You excited?
I'm actually so excited.
This is yours. That's mine right there. I got this too. Tea and milk.
And you got a special straw. Look at this.
Dang. That's that lychee.
Wow. With extra.
What's yours? Yours coming up?
It's coming. Wow, I want to try this.
Yeah. I figured it wouldn't be mine anyway, so. That's probably yours, right? That's probably yours right there.
I think that's mine.
Yeah.
Al?
Yeah.
That's me.
Thank you, guys. Appreciate it.
So
all right. The best boys. Hell yeah.
How are you?
Good. How are you doing?
Good. Good. I'm sorry. I'm like, where are you guys?
No, it's totally
so
cool.
Like, we're friends.
Yeah.
Right?
Yes.
Yes, and Dan, of course. Yes. This is
Hey, how you guys doing? I'm Al.
Nice to meet you.
Pleasure. Al.
Nice to meet you.
Pleasure, man. Pleasure.
I love the outfit.
Thank you so much.
Great.
All right, Ms. Green.
Hi.
We're closing in the end of the day one of our
Oh, wow, I was going to say our anime show, but Anime NYC.
Our anime show X.
How are you feeling today, huh?
Feeling good. It's been a long day already. We had some interviews. We walked around. We talked to some folks. We did a touch of shopping. We got boba. We met some really cool people. We,
yeah.
We did a lot.
I thought the coolest part of the whole thing was, dude, meeting King Beaner.
Meeting King Beaner.
Let's be real. I didn't know how tall. I didn't think this guy would be that tall.
He was so tall.
That dude was a freaking giant.
You said he was walking around like Mikey.
Oh, yeah. He was walking. He had the trench coat like Mikey. Like, you know, doesn't put his hands in his pocket, in his sleeve, excuse me. But, yeah, no, that was awesome. And also, like, I thought his, like, words of wisdom was actually, like, key.
He's very humble.
Super humble guy.
Focused.
Yeah, so it was actually like a great pleasure meeting that King Vader. Yeah, yeah. So otherwise,
did you have a good time though? For the most part,
I totally had a good time.
Yeah, me too. All right, well, listen.
Back for day two tomorrow.
Day two tomorrow.
Yeah, shoot, another long day. But tomorrow,
longer day.
But tomorrow we get to meet Hajime.
Hajime Isayama.
Isayama. You know, if you know who he is, he's the creator of Attack on Titan. So, are we doing an interview with him, or is that a panel?
No, it's just a panel. We didn't get the interview.
Oh, we didn't get the interview like we did with King Vader and Mel. What's his name?
Kishida.
So, all right. Thanks for supporting the kid. Hope you guys like it.
Anything you want to say?
You said it all, honey. All
right.
And check out our anime show on Spotify.
Or Apple Music, or Apple Podcasts.
Yeah.
Or Google Podcasts, or anywhere you listen to podcasts.
Yeah.
Alrighty. Peace.